Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel, Han and Kai. So today's video, today is December 20, 2022 at mag 8 AM na, 8 AM na umaga. So today makukuha ko na yung residence permit ko. Yay! So last month, 'di ba, nabigyan lang ako is temporary, 1 month kasi they will need to continue and process the residence permit talaga, yung card. So, today na yung appointment ko sa ABH. Samahan nyo ako pupunta today doon. And, yan oh. Appointment ko, 8 AM. So, dala ko ang appointment and yung passport ko. Ayan. So, samahan nyo ako kung gano'n nakaliwanag doon sa labas. Diba? So, let's go. And, maglalakad. May snow pa rin guys hanggang ngayon. May snow pa din. Ayan o, kita niya yung labas. May snow pa din. 8 AM na guys. Appointment ko sa EBH, 8 AM din. Hindi, ano pa lang. 7:45. Dark naman. It's too dark pa din. It's too dark. Ay! I forgot my eyeglass.
Mine.
Forgot my eyeglass. Okay lang eh. So maglalakad lang tayo guys, malapit lang naman yun. Ano lang, so yan, nilawan ko yung aking, grabe oh, dinadaanan namin, lamig. Ganda ng appointment ang asawa ko, 8 AM. Kasi he needs to work after this. He needs to return. So, yan. Di ba walang katao-tao? 8 AM na ha. Pag pumunta ka doon, pag naglakad mo lang. Ha? 20 minutes lang na ganun. Malapit lang kami sa ABH or Auslander before the year. Kaya, exercise. In morning. Hear that. Train station kasi dito guys. Tatawid tayo ng ano. Ay. Underpass. Yan. So sa taas niyan, train station. Train station yan guys. Yun yung train. Nangyelo, babi. Babi yelo. Snow. Grabe, 8 AM na guys, no? Pero madaling pa din. Kaya nga ano eh, tulog pa ako kanina. Tulog pa ako kanina, ginising lang ako ni my love. Malapit na tayo guys sa ABH. Less than 5 minutes. Yung building na yun. Yung ABH. Guys, so that's where we need. We love. Mamaya na lang tayo mag-usap. Papasok muna kami. We're going inside. It's not allowed to record it in there, inside. So, see you later. Bye! Tapos na kami sa appointment namin. Mabilis lang. We just get my residence permit. Ito na siya. So, kinuha lang talaga namin yung residence permit. And then, we asked about the the integration course. So, mag-i-email pa si ma'am sa amin today or tomorrow. So, ito na siya. At least I have the residence permit. Yan na siya. So, let's talk na lang later. Kay maingay sa labas. So, nandito kami guys sa bakery. At umorder si Tanya. Bumili kami ng pinakan. And guys, my Jersey hubby. Bumili kami na donut sa Broth House, our bakery, our favorite bakery. Bumili kami. Hey, yum yum! Ayan. Broth House. Bye bye!
Yay! May donut ako! Hi guys! When I come to ABH pala, they get my temporary residence permit, my fiction bishaini kung kasi it will end December 31, 2022. And I will not use it naman. So they get it. They get the temporary or fiction bishaini go, and then they gave me the resident permit card or the Aufhenthalstitel.
ACIR card.
ACIR card. Now I am alien in Germany. Para siyang ACIR card, guys. Yun yung katumbas niya sa Philippines. So ngayon, guys, makaka-open na ako ng account. Ng bank account. Kasi last time, yung fiction bishaini go ko hindi tinanggap. Ayaw pa rin ng bank. Gusto talaga nila yung Aufhenthalstitel. So mamaya isi-send ko sa kanila. And hopefully, first week ng January, meron na akong bank account here sa Germany. Oo nga pala, no? My love, katumbas niya. The ACRI card in Philippines. So I am now alien pala here. Sabi nga ni Kai, ano? Sabi ni Kai, ano yung sabi mo? You are?
Me, I am alien.
In the Philippines. In the Philippines. Show it to them, the donut.
Yeah, at home. At ito, no?
No. Just the box.
Ayan. Oo.
Ten euro na, guys. 10 euro. Ilang piraso? 6 pieces? 6 pieces, 10 euro. May 100 pesos daw. Cry ka. Kasi you lost 500. We cannot buy the coffee or choco. It's too much. We're gonna do it in the house na lang. The apartment. Unlimited pa, my love, no? Unlimited coffee and choco. So, yan. Grabe yung lamig. Pero maliwanag na siya, guys.
Na! One,
hindi nga masyado. Paglabas ko, hindi ako masyadong ano. Kasi grabe na may suit ko. Pero may araw na grabe. Negative. Nung isang araw, negative 6 degrees. Hello guys, so we're back at home. And now I am really happy that I got now my residence permit. Yun siya, guys. Yun siya. Ang residence permit ko. 1 year lang. So, 1 year lang residence permit ko. So, kinuha nila yung temporary residence permit or yung fiction bishaini kung kasi December 31 pa yon mag-expire. And, hindi ko na rin naman kailangan yun. And sa bank account ko, sa pag-open, hindi naman din yun. Ano, it's also not, why not use the fiction bishaini kung to open the bank account? They want the Aufhenthalstitel. So, yeah. Then, I will send this and hopefully, January, makapag-open ako ng bank account ko. So, yan. Ay, nako. Residente na ako dito. Yeah. I'm really legal here to live, work, and all. Kung mag-aaral ako ng German or integration course, so, magiging 3 years to. Pero if I will not provide a certificate or integration course, one year lang extension. One year every year. Renew. Pero if you will learn and you provide a certificate for Deutsch, magiging 3 years to. So yan, upgrade. So yan. Yan guys, so nakita nyo naman, napakalapit lang ang Auslandibihor din namin dito. So, yan. So today also we're going to Glauhau. We're gonna celebrate Christmas and New Year there with Mama and with my brother-in-law. So doon kami magse-celebrate ni Kai ng New Year, ng Christmas and New Year after work niya later. Kaya maaga talaga ang appointment namin today kasi sobrang busy ni Hubby. So yan. So thank you guys for going with us today. Hope that you enjoy and that you get inspired. So balitaan ko kayo guys sa German integration course ko naman next year. If ever na ano na ako, mag-start ako, or any update. So guys, thank you! Bye-bye!